starting. So let's get started.
So the materials needed for this are stick, scissor, gun glue, and different colors of color. I will see you after rolling this. So I rolled and sticked it. Now we are gonna take. I made 8 flowers. Now we are gonna take a blue paper and a stick. Now we are gonna
finished sticking this rolls, paper rolls. Next, I'm gonna cut it like this, like a loaf. So I will see you after cutting this. So I finished cutting the extra pieces of the rolls. So this is the result.